Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. So my name is Yeso. I meant to send a video from the S7 talking more about Greg and the future TV, so I'm gonna go back there and I might like, I know I might just, like, sit on the bed, in that bed with you. So obviously, so when Greg still has, obviously, Greg has a really bad deal to 3, 4, 5 weeks, yeah. So Greg will visit this place here, I think in Warrington, because we're like a far apart, and I think in Warrington, yeah. And so Greg's friend will go to me and say, Greg has had Greg out. And I put a question mark, yeah, then, his friend wishing me, Greg's in the car, locks himself in, and I don't know, because Greg is so soft, yeah, he shouts, and he gets offended, because I know, this is present there with him in the Mercedes A class, the pesticide, yeah, and, I think that person annoyed Greg, and Greg was all shouty, and because I was not, I pretend not to know, but I didn't know because it was also my car plan, and I have a plan to change. Yeah, but that's when Greg still has the free JD, him getting all soft, him getting all offended, him getting, I'm saying, but yeah, and I also talked about more about Greg's grabbing him the car into a island, and obviously that's in the future, and that's when I have no car until I get a Mark 5 Golf. I'm not telling you which car, I'm not telling you how many doors, but yeah, I'm not telling you if it's GT or it's a GTI or it's a, but yeah, so yeah, we'll see, this is it. I also forgot to tell you, number I think 100 something, that there's a man that lives in number 100 something. Living next to Dry's flat, yeah. He'll have the RD3 much longer than Greg, and then his RD3 will break full. I mean, his RD3 will go to the salvage full court before Greg's, which is usually does. But I was saying, and I was saying about Greg's driving, yeah, it's awful, and him, because him, the car, and full court.